money matters now, and specifically the gender pay gap. In Britain, women earn 9.4% less than men, which puts Britain down in 20th place when it comes to equal pay. With a gender pay gap bigger than Ireland, Germany, and even countries we don't care about, like Slovenia and Latvia. Earlier today, I spoke to feminist Anila Dhami to get a British perspective on this controversial world issue. Anila, I know you can't see me, but can you hear me?
I can indeed.
So you believe that women should be paid the same as men?
I absolutely do. If women are doing the same job as men, they should have the equal amount of money and wage as a man. I mean, we're living in a day and age now where women are showing that they are capable of doing the same work as men. And if they are doing the same work, if they have the same skills as a man.
So the man does a job, the same job that a woman does, and you're saying that the woman doing the same job gets the same amount of money as the man doing that exact job.
They should.
Now we speak to Flavio Steele, a adult industry worker who says he's been trying to earn as much as his female co-stars for years. Tell us, what's your situation as far as the gender pay gap?
Well, I've been doing this for about, 6 years, and in that time it's been impossible to earn as much as a woman. You know, I gotta do, so much more than she does. You know, most of the time she's just lying on her back. And I got to do, the pop shot, and then I got to do another pop shot before lunch. And, I'm basically doing pop shots all day, and all the time she's doing not a lot.
Anil, what do you say to that? Flavio says he's a man, and he's earning less but doing more.
Like I said, I base what an individual is earning based on their skill set. If a woman is not doing the job
well, honey bunny, listen to me. My skill set is far more advanced than lying on my back with my legs in the air,
Refer to me as honey bunny. Thank you very much.
Well,
let's
like I said, I don't know, I'm doing a very difficult job, having to ejaculate 8-9 times a day is not easy.
What does this have to do with gender pay gap?
Why should Flavio be paying less? He's ejaculating 9 times a day. That's more than his female co-star. Why is his female co-star earning more than him? It's bad enough that I got my weather girl trying to earn the same amount as me. I've been doing this for 25 years. And my co-anchor saying, hey, I'd like to earn more money, please. It's like, hey, get your ass to Afghanistan and then we'll talk. What do you make of that, Anil?
What I make of that is that as an individual, you may have done and experienced more than your counterpart who is
working with you. I have, that's right. And that's why I'm earning 3 times anyone else on this network. That's right, I said it 3 times. You got a problem with that? You got a problem with that, Joe?
No.
All right, well, just keep doing your job then.
Right. I believe that women who are doing the same work at the same level.
But they're not
as
doing the same work, honey bunny. She's sitting on her back all day. She's complaining about her nails. She's saying, I'm sweaty, that I didn't take a shower. I dip it in hot, salty water 6 times a day. What more do you want me to do?
Bringing it back to the gender pay gap, women and men should be earning an equal amount of money if they're doing the same job.
Flavio, I give the last word to you.
Well, I just want to say, listen, honey bunny, I'm sorry I call you honey bunny. And if you want to come to Los Angeles, then maybe we can have dinner sometime.
Well, Anila, what do you say to that?
Sorry, I think he referred to me as Honey Bunny, and I'm not answering to that term.
Okay, well, some people like getting called Honey Bunny, some people don't.
We don't. Not in the UK, I'm afraid.
Anila Dhami, thanks for taking the time.